Hey guys, just a six here, trying to get this girl on the water. I've used 8mm carbon tube, put some plastic inserts into both ends, and epoxied those just to give it a bit of extra strength. You've got the pickup points here, and below we've got allowance for the swivel. These pickup points allow for a bolt rope that I might put in. Here we've got some custom-made cleats, and they're epoxied in. And here is the main sheet pivot point, which will go back to one of those cleats. At the aft end here, I've added a little piece of aluminium that I had lying around from an electric turbine, and some holes in those, so that'll give me my clue adjustment, and the final line there will go back to this cleat here. So now onto the mainsail boom, gooseneck end. I've reversed it as per Penguin's suggestion with my join, and I bored out the gooseneck hole a little to give me some more angle. Cleat adjustment, and changed that position. So here on the left we've got the main sheet point, and forward of that we've got the vang tie-off. At the aft end, I've inserted this ring, which I've shown you before, and this will go through the eyelet in the clue of the mainsail, and back down through the ring, and if I can show you that, that'll twist back forward and attach to this little cleat.